Hi, my name is Stacey Floyd-Thomas, and I'm an associate professor of ethics and society at Vanderbilt University.
Hello, I'm Anthony Pinn. I'm Agnes Cullen-Arnold, professor of humanities at Rice University.
And we're the co-editors of the Religion and Social Transformation series here at NYU Press. As series editors, it's been our experience that whenever you see social transformation in America, religion has something to say about it. So we're really excited about this series because it looks at religion on the ground. In particular, we're looking for projects that help to illuminate religion's role in social and political movements in ways that have not always been appreciated.
We're looking for projects that explore the role of religion and its relationship to pressing issues that are social, political, and economic in nature. The book should appeal to scholars, students, and engage people outside of the academy. Some of the disciplines represented in the series include sociology, political science, cultural studies, and religious studies. For more information, please go to the website, www.nyupress.org.